the Mets and then up to the Cardinals. Well hit to right field. Harper reaches up and makes the catch for out number one. Well, the Mets are putting together some good at bats though.
Harper had a nice recovery on that catch too, and this is the hardest ball to read as an outfielder, the one hit right at you, and Harper's first reaction is he actually froze but does a nice job recovering, drop step, and that's the key. He doesn't backpedal, he doesn't slide step,